Hello, my friends, and welcome to Wildlands. Now, I've played for a little while today, nothing too serious, just so I could understand the game and what I gotta do. But this game is a survival, crafted explorer, but then distant lands. So, let's play. Castaway. I don't know if there's any other roles. I haven't found any. So let's just name me Matt, because I'm probably going to die. Let's go with some red hair. Let's see. What do we want for a face? For hair? I said red. Orange. You have a whole two people to select. This guy or this guy. And I've watched some other people's YouTube videos, and this is the one that all of them pick. They all look the same. Hopefully in a future update we'll be able to edit how our guy looks and what we can do with him. But let's just go like that. Default skin color and play. Name your world. Sleep. Johio. Let's make this a capital J. Johio. So basically what this game is you spawn on a desert, or you spawn on an island, and you have to survive. There's many different things we can do, craft, build, and grow farms and stuff. I'm not a very good builder, but we're going to give a shot, because why not? I love survival games, I'm just terrible at building. The first map I played on, first of all you spawn on a small island, and then you can make a boat and go to another island, which is pretty cool. Go to other ones and discover all kinds of other randomly generated islands. Okay, we got some crabs, first of all. The first thing I discovered was, or the first map I played on had no clay. I walked around it probably 4 or 5 times and didn't find any clay. First thing I'm going to do is I'm going to get myself some tools, and hopefully we could find some clay early, because we need clay to make a forge. Alright, we got enough stone, so we're going to make a bunch of our tools that we need. Oh, a little laggy there. There's a horse! We could feed the horse if we had food for him. So, we need to make a bunch of rope. Let's make an axe, a hammer, a mace, a pick, and where's the knife? Oh, right there, what do I need? Oh, I need flint. Okay, let's organize. Let's put the pick on 2, the axe on 3, and the mace on 4. Hi, horse. Can I feed you grass? I can feed it grass. So you can feed the horse and tame it. Right now, see, it says wild. If I had something better to feed it, it would go up. Alright, pineapple. Let's feed the horse a pineapple. Here, you like pineapple? Not so much. Okay, let's find grain. We'll do that later. Right now, we just want to explore. I don't know what that is. There's a bunch of horses, which is good. Holy leg. Let's see. I think this is clay. I'm gonna be so happy, but I don't think it is. I'm thinking it's like marble or something like that. It's flint. Oh, I need flint. You need flint to make a fire kit and to make the stone knife. Excuse me. Don't see any cotton seeds, so we can make a loom eventually. Oh look, it's like an effigy. Oh, there's a panther over there. We're not gonna mess with the panther, but we're gonna steal this old survivor's food, or we're just gonna sit. There we go. Meat. Iron knife. That fired a stone one. I wish I would. Ow! Come on, game. Pick that up. Yeah, there we go. Can I just like pick up all this stuff? No? Anything else? What's this? Sacks. Okay. say? Horse. Oh, horse hide. Boar hide. We can make leather out of that. Let us continue. You want to gather a bunch of grass because we need to. What is this? What is this? Stone? I don't remember what the clay looks like. But I'm guessing this is not it. Come on. Come on. Come on. There you go. No, that's just, that's marble. I don't know what marble's for. I've never had to use it yet. There's a house. Oh, baby, there's a house. Somebody left me a beautiful big house. And this is as fast as I could run. If I hit shift, I walk. What game in the world lets you walk when you press shift? I mean, seriously? Oh, there's first person mode. So we can see what we're doing. Oh, let's not fall to our death. But wow, I'm lagging. Must be because I got my recording software running. Oh, there's a tanning rack. That means I could tan hide already. Yep. What do you got here? Another knife. Some leather. Open this door. Oh, what the hell? What hurt me? Oh, I didn't know you could put stuff down like that. There's campfire remains. We could actually cook meat on this. Even though there's... Oh, wait. No, you can't. You have to add fuel. A gun! We'll leave that. Man, we're gonna claim this as our own. There's nothing in here. Let's see. I need to make... Oh, I got bread to eat. Oh, a little hat. Pick that up. Put that on right now. Oh, it's a teacup. Well, what the hell am I going to do with it? I'm going to sit down and just, you know, have a little rest. Open this. What's that? Oh, 16 bullets. Yes. Yes. Thank you very much. And take all them. We're going to put some stuff we don't need. Heavy sack. But... What the hell's that mean? A blank leather sheet? Not sure what we can do with that. We'll put our leather away. We won't really need it right now. Because let's put this on 5 and reload it. Are these mushrooms? Or are these like steps? Let's find out. The wood's metal. Or hard. I'm hungry already? Let's eat the bread. Alright, we still need to find clay. Oh, there's a pigs. We can hunt the pigs. Got a little rainforest area over here, which is good because big trees, you know? We'll need a lot of trees to make our boat to go to other islands. Islands. What do we got? Feathers. I'd like to find some corn. Oh, look at that. Just as I say it. There it is. Uh-oh. You didn't come here. You gonna come here? I'll shoot you. You'd be dead. Oh, it's just a boar. Another panther. Dangerous area. I don't know what the clay looks like. I think it was more of a white. Yeah, it was kind of white. Gray? Not that gray. Maybe that gray. What's this? Oh god. Oh lord. We're going in. Let's go in. It's gonna take forever. My little stone. There we go. We're making a hole now. everything. Can I get through now? Yes, I can. Oh, it's dark. Cave grass. Quartz. What is that? Oh, ow. Don't punch that. I don't know if there's anything dangerous in the caves. Because I really haven't played that much. But the second map I was on, I had found a big cave. It was like just a big fissure in the ground. Water. That looks like... Could that be clay? Down there by the water? I hope so. I really, really hope so. So basically I need clay so I can make a kiln. And if I can make a kiln, I can make iron stuff. You're sand, aren't you? It's clay! Yes! Booyah! Give me all that delicious clay. All of it. Every piece you've got. More the merrier. This is good. This is really good. That should be good. Alright. How many clay do we have? We have 80 clay. So now we can go crafting. And we can make all kinds of shit. Kiln. No, I want to make one of these. Oh, shit. Forgot. They want you to build them right where you're at. So, we gotta run back through leopard territory to get to that house. Because I'd like to put it by the house. Oh! Oh, oh, oh! Yeah, that's what you get. I really wish I would have seen you coming. Seen you hiding there, sleeping. Man, I turned on my recording software and this just dropped frames like crazy. Oh, that's big. I don't think the borders really hurt you unless you mess with them. Oh, what's happening right there? Can't hit it. Hit it! Waste all my ammo. Let's stay aiming. Aha! That's what you get! Being in my lands. My island. Is this... Let's see. Iron? Iron. Iron's good. Need lots of iron. Then we can make iron stuff like hammers and axes and weapons and... I don't know if guns are part of iron or not, but... I guess I just picked up the dirt. Alright, let's see. Where's our house? I think it's just over top of this hill here. Then what I'd like to... Is that a pig? Okay. Wow. I'm so nervous. The first one I played was like this island. It had pigs and leopards and panthers. Second one I played, ow, what is hurting me when I come in this door? I mean, it's almost killed me both times. Can I put these up? I want to put this leopard hide up. Free place mode? Oh, Q? Oh, whoa, that's making me walk forward. That's not Q. Okay, Q and Z is down. J. Okay. K. L. L. No. Oh. We're just gonna... I kinda want... No. Ah! So confusing. Bam. Oh, look, there's bears! So you can get... There's wolves? What is that? Goat horn, hyenas, goats, bears, brown bears. But yeah, the second game I played had brown bears and wolves. I don't know if this one's gonna have wolves or not, but oh, wrong one, wrong button, wrong button. I'm gonna have to sleep because oh, there's a sewing kit. Pick that up right now. All right, let's see. Let's craft the. I don't want that yet. I want the smelting furnace. Yep, we'll put you down right there. No, we're not gonna make two of them. Now, can I still make the kiln? Oh, I wanna make the, it's a bench. Workbench. Other armor pants. Those look kind of cool. We'll have to make those eventually. Egyptian sandals. Revolver. A double barreled revolver. Steel tube, steel rod, cogwheel, and plank. This right here. And what do I need for this? An anvil and bellows. I don't know how to make either one of those. So we're gonna go through. Oh my god, this thing is massive. Let's dig out a hole. Ow! What is hitting me? The spikes. Oh, the bastard who owned this before we put spikes on the walls. I'm an idiot. There we go, look at that. Nope, I wanna chop this. I wanna chop this. There we go. Aha! Let's get rid of this one too. And the other two that are sitting there that are gonna end up killing me as I walk in and out of this place. Uh oh, okay. I mean, I'm okay with them if they don't hurt me, but obviously they hurt me and I'm too big of an idiot to realize that they hurt, so there. I got rid of those. I'll get rid of the rest of them later. I can't walk through that. Alright, so what I was going to do is I'm going to eat something first. Shoot. Can I make a campfire? Campfire, campfire, campfire. Right there. Yes, let's make that. Let's go in the house. Where'd the campfire go? Those are wooden pieces. No, just make the campfire. We can make 11 out of that one, so. Shoot there. And now we need to get the flint, get that, and light the campfire. Oh, come on. Interact with it, and we can roast some meat. Get all four of those cooking up, so then I will have food. While that's cooking, I'm going to dig a hole. I can put the kiln in it. I think that would be really sweet to have it kind of like set back in so the heat doesn't escape. Excuse me. I know that doesn't matter. Or I don't think it would matter, but maybe it will. Maybe it'll help. Maybe it'll be super amazing and it'll cook stuff extra fast. I don't know how big it's gonna be. Go back a little bit farther. Oh yeah, there we go. Now we're getting materials too. There we go, that should be plenty. Pick up the dirt and the stone, and let's craft a kiln. Oh, it needs to be wider. How wide? Okay. I don't want to do that, so I need to widen it out. But it's gonna be sweet. And then I'll be able to have metal stuff because I was able to find iron. Flatten this out, flatten it out. Come on, hit the right one. There you go, I hit that one. Let's go a little farther. Let's dig out the top a little bit. Let's go back. Let's try to craft it again. Bam. Oh, I don't want to make another one. Look at this. I can make brick stuff now. Clay flower pots. Charcoal, which I need to do the other one. I don't know if you can see my mouse. I don't think you can. Brick blocks. More brick blocks. This is gonna be a pain in the ass to build with. What do they cost? Clay. You need clay to make them. Good lord. No, I don't want that. I want to pick up this junk. So get out of here. Interact with this. See, I can make iron ingots, but I need to make charcoal first so I can fuel it. Let me interact with that, and we'll take all of those. What's going on here? Oh, that's the other one. I don't want the remains. Give me the actual campfire. Burning campfire. There we go. Take all inventory. Now, instead of doing roast meat slice, why can't I do it? Oh, I can't. I gotta this one. All right, what? Oh yeah, I got 12 of them now. So now I can eat. What the hell just happened? It looks like I'm holding a it's pick. And I just attacked my shit because I pushed the wrong button. Eat that up. I think it's getting later, but let's quick get some wood so I can make some charcoal. That's coal right here. Never mind. Let's just get this coal. Yes, give me all the coal. All of it. Deforming my land. It's gonna look like crap. That's not coal. I want coal. I'm liking this one. I've got iron close. I've got coal close. Forty-eight coal. Let's head up. I gotta remember to take those out. I've gotta remember to take those out because. Alright, now let's get out the coal. We'll feed that. Interact and craft. Six of those. Oh yeah, it'll take a minute, but I already put coal in it. How come I can't? Excuse me. What do I have to do here? I put unlit. Oh, I need to light it. Derp. Let's do that and let's light it. There we go. Now what's happening? It's working! Yes! Alright. So. Jeez, I've been recording for 23 minutes already. But done anything? Besides, I almost killed myself on these spikes. I'm hoping that I can get back into this and get a little more excited about doing videos. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you do enjoy it, you can hit the like button. You can hit the subscribe, which you can click on my logo in the bottom right-hand corner, and that will subscribe you to my channel. And then get notified when I make more. Oh, six of them are gonna be done. I'm gonna make myself an axe. And then we'll get a lot of trees, take all, and cook the rest of these bitches. Now what can I craft? What can I craft now? Look, I can see the blacksmith sign. So you can build like a whole little city here. Pants, a jacket, boots. I don't know if I want fur. Oh look, barbed wire fence. Need a foundry to make that. Forge, that's a forge, not a foundry. Where's the foundry? Workbench, a helmet, fedora, iron railing. That looks huge. Iron boots. I need a hammer. I can make a metal hammer. Iron helmet. Again, I need a hammer. What? Oh, right here. An iron needle. I need
Blacksmith station. So, blacksmith. Okay, that's a forge, not the station. So, metal sphere container. Metal container. A map! Fuck yeah, make a map! Uh oh. And my game crashed. I need a map, and it didn't like it. Well, I guess I'm gonna end it there. Thanks.